My name is Andrew. I'm a channel solution motherboard program manager from Gigabyte.
My name is Anton, and I'm product manager for CPU cooler in Gigabyte.
We'll start on the DIY family itself. So when I say DIY family, it's because it's combined with multiple interfaces. We have enhanced the total user experience with the DIY-friendly design. The first one is the PCIe easy latch. That is the screwless. With one single press, you're able to install and detach the VGA card. And also the M.2 easy latch design that is totally screwless allows you to press without installing a screw, remove and install the SSD with one single press. And also we have the Wi-Fi antenna that is able to just directly plug and it's hassle-free. We also have the side panel design that allows user to connect a side panel for like a decoration or some like a sensor panel when you're trying to read the information inside the system. That's pretty much for DIY part. For the thermal part, I think that we have designed a total solution with digital VRM, not only the intra-cell on semi parts. We have a total solution with the VRM and thermal that ensures when user trying to do the overclocking or during the high performance loading, the motherboard can take what it was requested to run. And the last one is the Gigabyte has worked on the ultra durable for over 30 years, pretty much the same. A long time what we co-work with Intel as a partnership. What we see on the ultra durable is the components in the PCB. When I say components, the connectors or the capacitors, whatever it is mounted on board, is server-graded capacitors, and that allows user to use this motherboard for a very long time and ensure the performance with top tier and ease of use. The AI via Fusion optimized the via impacts, so which is the PCB design. Every PCB has it. But why are we so special? It's because we use the AI's models to predict and try to come out a solution, a good recipe for reducing the signal reflection by up to 28.2%. That is for the AI via Fusion. For the AI trace technology, it implements like a smart routing, mitigating for the fiber wave effect. That is a very professional terms, but in short, it will decrease the transaction interruption, but also enhance the signal transfer ratio. This will be the first time we implement the Thunderbolt 5 on the Arrow Lake ZA90. So we do offer for middle high-end segment of the ZA90 motherboards, we did offer the Thunderbolt 4. And for high-end motherboards for like content creators, we have a ZA90 Arrow D that has the Thunderbolt 5 supports and more to come. For OZA90, we have the RLIOM implemented on board. So then also we have provided our own cooling solution for the OWRS Waterverse 2 360 AIO that also can fully support the RLIOM, which is the ZA90 motherboards.
Yeah. We have three key features optimized for Arrow Lake CPU. First is to optimize the mounting pressure. According to Intel Thermal Disk, we realized that now CPU now requires higher mounting pressure. So we have provided maximum mounting pressure on CPU. So OWRS Waterforce X2 has the best fit for the CPU. And the second, it's larger copper base design. So larger copper base design is, you can see the water block here. Basically our copper base is 15% larger compared to traditional liquid cooler. It's really efficiently and effectively can transfer heat from CPU. And the third part, it's reverse flow water design. Reverse flow water cooling effectively lower the CPU temperature. The reverse flow design also increased the flow rate for whole cycle in the liquid cooler. So it efficiently and further cooling the CPU, it really helps, yeah. So we have other three unique features on OWRS Waterforce X2 360. So the first is a magnetic decision design. So it's a very convenient. I really like this design. So another one is a big feature is LCD. So LCD provide a customized MP4 display function. And also from this LCD, you can see CPU frequency, clock, and temperature monitor. Also, the new generation of fan, it provide a bigger airflowing.